Right, proof of the pudding. I'm about to use my trike as a sheepdog to herd some horses from one field to the next. This is either going to go brilliantly or it's going to go belly up. Watch this space.
Right, I'm off to find some horses. Wish me luck. Being dozy mares. We got fresh grass up there. Come on, girls. I've got a lump to get over in a minute and I need some acceleration. Oop. Right, I think we missed the girls. Right, okay, let's see if we can get some. Get over that lump. Nope. Over that lump in a hurry. So, go this way instead. The electric, which luckily is switched on. Find the place without the lumps. Be a sheepdog a bit more faster than me. Eyes over there going, where's all the girls gone? Right, so get out this lump. Talk about coming late to the party. So, note to self, always use Q110, but I don't want to wear it out. All this just does is wheel spin everywhere. Right, so I'm supposed to be herding them up. And they've already gone. Anyway. Yeah, no, so my wish not to wear out my lovely Q on 10.
They're gonna eat all that grass. Yum, yum. Oh well, I thought it might have a bit more hijinks off. Maybe. Black and white Nessie, red and white is Alito, behind Alito is dark bay, or Tango. Lacey on the left, and Alito on the right. So, yeah. They chomp their way through what they see as the way we do chocolate. This is their green chocolate, so to speak. So let's just see. That's Nessie coming over towards us, black and white paint mare. And beside her is Dots, who's a spotty, so Appaloosa. The same as Lacey there, she's an Appaloosa, though she looks white, so to speak. She's so spotty, if you imagine a snowstorm. All the white of the spots have actually met, so she's classified as a few spot, which means bred to our stallion.